Birds are chirping and the breeze is blowing. Let's play a bit of golf. It's looking good. I'd say around 105 yards or so to the pin here. This one's looking dialed in. 4 feet to the hole, you can do this. Great putt, and there's your birdie. Starting your round under par, not bad. And second hole coming up. All right, looking good so far. Yeah, I stand corrected. It's the deep stuff for you. Yes, and a fantastic chip from the rough. Well done. Two under for the round. Okay, par five. Nice, should be in the fairway. Looks like we're about 220 yards out. This one's looking good. Unlucky. I take back that last comment. This one's for birdie. I think an eagle would have tasted sweeter. I haven't tasted eagle, but I'm just saying. Nice bird on that last hole. Let's see another one. Unlucky. Okay, yeah, we found you in the rough, but I don't think that it's really deep rough. All right, 12-footer here. Great putt in there, par. And that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. Coming off a par on the last one. Let's see what happens here. Nice, should be in the fairway. And from here, we're about 130 yards out. Beauty. right, about a 3-footer here. Solid par, well done. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. Okay, hole number 6. Looking good so far. And we have about, I'd say, 140-ish yards from here. Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here. Oh, so close. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Solid stroke there. Good job. And that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. Okay, this is hole number 7 on the tee. Let's do this. Beauty. On the green with some work to do. And we have a 27-footer from here to the cup. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. 8th hole coming up here. Let's take your best shot. This one's looking good. All right, and we are about 160 yards or so from the pin. Heading for the green here. This is for birdie. Oh, so close. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Let's see how these numbers add up. Okay, so that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. And we have the 9th hole coming up. This is a beauty. Now we are looking at around 185 yards to the pin. This one's a beauty. Putting from around 16 feet out. Great putt in there for par. And that'll keep you at 3 under for the round. Okay, let's give her. Wow, you hit that green and under regulation. You can sink the next putt. We'll be cooking with gas, I'll tell you. All right, 13-footer here. That's a solid birdie. I applaud you. 4-under for the round. Hole number 11. I'd say it looks like around 145 yards from the pin. Looking good. And for the bird. Feet. Let's do this. Great putt, and that is for par. Okay, so that'll keep you at 4-under for the round. Okay, here we go. Heading for the green here. Okay, for the birdie. Oh, I thought that was going to drop. 5-footer here, nothing too bad. Nicely done for the par. And that'll keep you at 4-under for the round. All right, let's haul off and just smash this next drive. Nice. All right, looking at 120 yards or so to the pin. This one's looking good. For the birdie here. Yes. Sitting at 5-under for the round. 14th hole coming up. This one's looking dialed in. That was dialed in the whole way. Just missed that hole in one. 6-under for the round. 15th hole coming up. Looking good. 9-footer here. I think he can do this. Nicely done dropping it for the bird. Sitting at 7-under for the round. 16th hole coming up. I think you're heading into the cabbage on this one. We're out of the dirty stuff, into the short stuff here. Let's regroup. Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. Nice putt, we're in there. And that'll keep you at 7-under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. All right, looking good so far. Okay, well, you ended up in the rough. Sorry to get your hopes up there. Sweet. Beauty. Nicely done. Solid approach. 9-footer here. Let's see what we can do. Nicely done. Dropping it for your birdie. That's awesome. 8-under for the round. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. So we find ourselves right around 200 yards out. Looks like this is a beauty. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Solid par, well done. Finishing off with an 8-under on the scorecard, well done. All right, great hanging out today. We'll see you next time.